Guess this is where the assholes sleep. And then slept.
Let's do this. Do.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Mm-hmm. What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot? Man, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Oh, man.
Where are you, motherfucker? Oh, shit. Fuck. Holy shit!
We can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Yeah.
A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going to this area, okay? New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those projected ones.
What was that? You're dead.
Come on.
You're not getting out of here.
Got a man down here.
I'm heading this way. Go check over that way. Where you at, motherfucker? Check over here.
Stand out.
Of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
More room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. That's a lot of blood.
Joke.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.